This is going to be a great thing. And it really is. We got good plans for next year. And then from the James Brown Band, my friend Leroy Harper came in.
Yeah.
Because he thought I looked a lot like James Brown. I'm just white and taller. And then I had Tony Cerio come in because he played with, like, legendary Smokehouse Brown, man. He's still alive, he's been drinking that hard, he's been partying that hard for all these years. And I can tell you, when he was a little bit of a boy, his mother told him the same thing that she told Tony and she told Roy and she told everybody else. My grandmother once told me I was possessed by a demon. Good as any.